Political vendetta has become more stronger than the law in this country.